just relax a second. Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name? I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there. Your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do? Most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room, over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race. So far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties. Look at that. Maybe them bullets done your brains. Some good. Well, we know your vitals are good. But that don't mean them bullets. I didn't leave you nuttered in a bighorn and drop. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking. All right. Dog. House. Night. Enemy. Light. Mother. Okay, now I got... First one. I ain't given to relying on others for support. I'm always fixin' to be the center. I'm slow to embrace. I charge in to deal with my... Almost done here. Okay. Hop. I don't have no... Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head. I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out. Here, these are yours. Was all you... I hope you don't mind.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to. Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like... Meet me... Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them. That's the right idea. Look down the sight. Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help your aim. Nice shot. Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles. Tell you what, I gotta go chase. Follow. Hear that up on the ridge behind me there? Bunch of little... Let's see if we... Okay, you're on. Getting the hang. There's. Come with me. Here to draw water, but here, you should have what I got. You look thirsty. Now that was some good work. Even got a little exciting there at the end. Here's a little spending money. One more thing I want. Thought I might teach. All right then. We'll need it. Let me think now. Hey there. Howdy. See the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them. That's the right idea. Look down the sight. Try crouching down and staying. Nice shot. Well, that's a start. Tell you.
partner? I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up the old bone orchard. Saw what looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once they had run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were, so I hauled you off to the dock right quick.
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there? Let's see. Okay. See? You're getting the hang. Come with me. Hell's bells. There's not a day passes by I don't tell people not to come here by themselves. Some people, your word just isn't good enough for them. Then this happens. Well, but one more thought up.
You eyeballing me?
Let me see what you got. Go. Hey, that's not bad, see? Sometimes, important thing. Hey, do me a favor. She'd be cross with me.
I'm done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon. There we go. Look at him, fool. Come on.
Look at him.
That Doc Mitchell sure knows his stuff, doesn't he?
I hope you didn't just bring a heap of trouble down on Good Springs by killing Joe Cobb like that. His friends might come looking for him, and I don't think they're gonna care who was involved in his death or not. Well, what's done is done. So, what can I do for you?
Hello?
Hey.
Come out of here!
Hey! Hello.
Cover!
Hey there.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? It's your ass.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.